Welcome to our little Christmas story.
And it's a tale of hope.
Love.
Despair.
And poo.
Lots of poo.
It begins like the best Christmas stories, with a good old-fashioned
buzz.
Fight!
Fight!
Come
on!
Come on, Alfie!
Oh, gentlemen, stop! I beg you! It is a season of goodwill.
Smash his face in!
Tompkins, what the devil's that noise?
Another brawl, sir. In the street. The common people.
Oh yes, the common people. Time to collect their rent.
Christmas is coming.
I believe so, sir. Shall we double their rent?
Jolly good idea.
Children missing, read all about it.
Lord McIntyre.
Standard. Fine evening, Standard.
I believe you know my father.
Ah, yes, I know your father. He's a rich man. And an absolute piece of sh**.
How dare you! Dickens, I should faint!
Come along, my lady.
Oh my God! I can't believe what you said, my happiest.
Come along, my lady.
Come on!
A wolf!
What the fighting for?
Yes!
A potato?
Yeah!
These are hard times, madam. Charles Trustworthy, at your service. Good day to you, miss.
What a charming young man.
Victoria, hurry up!
Come along, my lady.
Come and Rose!
Papa.
Ah, the girls have returned.
Is everything all right, madam?
Oh, Papa! Oh, the poor people, Papa!
What are you talking about, Victoria?
They have no money or food.
Silly Victoria, of course they don't.
They're not people. They're scums, aren't they, Jenkins?
Yes, sir. Horrible scum.
They're poor and common.
Pull yourself together, girl. Come along, Jenkins.
Miss?
It's true. Father is awful.
Oh, grow, Victoria. You're such a bore.
Of course, miss. If your father and sister would do half that slight accident, then everything will be yours. Just say, madam.
21, 22, 23, and 24.
3 pennies short, Mr. Creevely.
Oh dear. Mrs. Flowers. Tut-tut, Mr. Crawley.
Tut-tut, Mr. Creevely.
I'm a poor woman.
Oh, dear. What a shame. Never mind.
words.
She has a boy, Mr. Crowley.
She does indeed, Mr. Cravely.
Oh dear, Mrs. Flowers. If you can't pay the rent, we'll have to take the boy.
There could be work for him. In the poo mines.
Not the poo mines! My boy!
To the poo mines, Mr. Cravely!
To the poo mines, Mr. Cravely!
Oh no! Not my boy!
Bring him back!
Go look, it's Mr. Jimbo!
I say, Merry Christmas, everyone!
Morning, sir!
Good morning, Mr. Jimbo!
Good morning to you, young man. Look under my hat, young man.
Caw!
Buy me a potato.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Jimbo.
What a lovely man.
He does a lot for charity, he does.
The tide is turning, my friends. Things will get better. I tell you, in 200 years, there will be no more hunger. No more poverty.
Sounds good to me.
And no more bloody food banks.
He's a very clever man, that Lord Mackenzie.
Too right.
Bloody idiot.
I say, how about this phantom chappy?
Damn pile of fiddlesticks.
They say he's real.
Fairy stories for the poor scum.
They say he lives underground.
Vernon.
Even the rats scared of him.
Let me tell you a tale.
Some say he's just a legend.
His name is the Phantom.
Cole, who's that?
There's someone on the roof. He lives in the dark and works in the shadows.
Hello, darling. Fancy tumble?
No, thank you, madam. I respectfully decline. You fiend, Giddington. You're using them as slaves to shovel crap.
You will pay for this.
Oh, God help us all.
What is it, Mrs. Holmes?
Please God help us all.
They've took my boy.
Who took you? Where?
The pilgrims. Help me, Father Brown. They're coming to take me to the poo mound.
God help you.
God help you.
Oh, Father.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. What am I going to be doing, sir?
You'll be some of a crap boy. Here, start digging.
That's a load of crap.
Ah! Help, somebody!
Sir!
Ah!
What's going on out there?
It's little Tommy.
Come quick.
They're taking the children.
Oh, my God!
It's an outrage!
Ladies and gentlemen, calm down. Lord Dickensian is destroying this city.
He's got too much money.
And he's an absolute piece of shit. He is indeed, sir.
Sorry about the language, officer.
It's not fair! It's just Tweedy!
Tweedy?
We've got no money!
We can't pay for rent.
The rich keep getting richer.
Yeah.
But the poor keep getting poorer.
Yeah.
I can't feed my kiddies!
I told you, it's a bleeding outrage.
Too right. Something must be dead about him.
Yeah.
You killed Paul McKenzie!
The natures are restless, Mr. Crawley.
Yes, indeed, Mr. Creevely.
Rats! Hot rats! Penny a bag.
Good morning, sir. Thank you, sir.
There you go, man. Merry Christmas.
Who's that, Jenkins?
Well, it's Saucy Sally and her singing dog.
Singing dog?
Go on then, little girl. Amuse me.
Actually rather good.
Yes, sir.
There you go, miss.
Not so fast, Jenkins. Perhaps the young lady would like to come and work for me.
Sir! Sir!
What is it, boy?
Message, sir!
Message from the Phantom, sir.
What does it say, Jenkins?
Meet me in the poo mines. At dawn.
At dawn? Very well.
Is something wrong, madam?
No, Harris. I'm worried about those people. They're poor people. Is someone there?
Good evening, Miss Kiddington.
What do you want from me?
I need you to come with me. Fetch a coat. It'll be cool.
Where are you two going?
What's this place? Smells awful.
This is how your father makes his money. Look.
It stinks.
Look, that one's not working.
It's not that.
One day, my dear, this will all be yours.
How marvelous and how exciting.
This is evil.
Victoria, what are you doing here? With him.
We're here to stop this.
Well, it's the Phantom.
What do you want?
Justice. And a mince pie. It is Christmas.
Oh, Victoria, I'm so disappointed in you.
I'm disappointed in you, Father, and you, Rose.
I wish I had some dynamite.
I think I can help you with that.
Thank you, Iris.
Do you always carry explosives?
Only at Christmas, sir.
I wish that's better!
Good evening.
Have a Merry Christmas.
Uh-oh.
Oh, a Christmas present. How delightful.
Quick, run for your life.
Ooh.
That's not very nice. Why would someone give me dynamite?
Remember, sir,
you are an absolute piece of shit.
What's happening?
It's frozen in the poo mines.
My God, Mr. Creevely.
All the methane gas, Mr. Crawley. It will set off a chain reaction.
A little bit of science there.
Oh, blimey, the place is coming down.
Help me.
We've got to get out.
This place is going to explode.
Don't panic, everyone.
No. This way. Hurry up.
No, not you. I don't think so.
We're not gonna make it. Look, who's that? It's Albert and his wonderful horse, Jeff.
Come on, lad. Yeah, Jeff.
Get up, Jeff.
Hold on, boys.
Phew, that was a close one.
Here comes the big one.
Look at the sky.
It's raining.
That's not rain.
Frank, get the washing in!
And again! There you go!
Them out.
Oh, it's raining poo!
Oh God, help us all!
Take cover!
Yeah, thanks!
Everywhere covered in poo!
It's awful!
Oh my God, my sheets!
But here comes the snow to wash it all away.
What happened?
It was a phantom.
Saved us.
Yay!
Eric?
Mother?
Oh my boy, come to mammy.
Citizens, gather round.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please?
It's young Miss Gittington.
It's him!
The Phantom.
My father is dead.
Awful business.
God reigns, I say.
The Pool Mines have been destroyed.
Go blindy.
And there will be no more rent.
Yes.
Flemonette. Yeah.
God bless you, miss.
Yeah. Three cheers for the Phantom.
Yeah.
Hurrah!
My work here is done. I shall be the Phantom. No more.
Ooh. Oh my goodness.
Why, it's Mr. Trustworthy. He was the Phantom all along.
I don't believe it.
You can keep your houses. And I will marry Charles.
Yeah. What?
Christmas has been saved.
Put the mask back on, dear. I think it's sexy.
As you wish, my sweet.
What do you think of that?
Oh, not sure.
There's something missing.
We still not have nothing top the tree.
Oh. Arrah! Yeah!
And so, the Pool Mine is gone.
Hey!
The people are free. And Christmas is safe.
For me?
Merry Christmas, Jeff.
Merry Christmas!
And a Merry Christmas to you.
Oh dear.
No more rent to collect.
Looks like we're out of business, Mr. Crawley. What are we going to do for money? Hey, look, it's Santa Claus.
Leggy, Mr. Creevely!
Leggy it, Mr. Crawley!
Thank you.